So to wrap up the talk about MongoDB, we learned the document object model stores documents with subdocuments, and you can form relations by embedding data as subdocuments or by creating object references. MongoDB is a document object storage for JSON-like data. That means it's schema-less by default. You can store anything into MongoDB. You can do query filtering and aggregation. So query filtering matches pretty much the SQL WHERE clause using JSON documents. And it's scalable on our clusters using sharding of documents. In the exercises, we will try to use MongoDB to do very simple tasks, such that you gain a little bit of experience. Wish you a nice week.